you may see some hidden files in your PC or USB. Those files' attributes might have been changed by a virus or by manual mistake. When you remove hidden and read-only attributes from files, you can even remove the files which may contain the virus. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to remove those attributes and unhide hidden files by using Windows Properties option and attrib command in CMD. Let's begin the tutorial with the first Windows Properties method. Before removing hidden attributes from hidden files, first, we need to unhide those hidden files. Step 1. Go to My Computer, navigate to the View tab and check on the Hidden Item option. This process may be different for other versions of Windows. Check out a link available in the description to learn how to unhide files on all Windows versions. Step 2. Right-click on the hidden folder or a file, and click on Properties. Step 3. Uncheck hidden and read-only attributes. Step 4. Click on Apply button. Step 5. Confirm attribute changes. Click on the second option, and hit OK. That's it, you have successfully removed hidden attribute from the folder. Now it's time for the second method to perform the same thing. But this time we are going to remove the hidden attribute from folders inside the USB by using the CMD method. It is a very effective method. You can even remove the virus by using this method. See, this is the hidden folder, we are going to remove its hidden attribute in a minute. Step 1, note down your Pendrive drive's letter. In my case it is G. Step 2, open CMD as an administrator. Step 3, insert attrib command. This command will remove the hidden, system, read-only and archive attributes from all files in a G drive. Step 4, hit enter. You can also replace G with any drive letter of your computer. Again, you have successfully removed the hidden attribute from this USB folder with the CMD method. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.